So here is my Hyperflash 32 flash card for the Virtual Boy. And besides having some buttons on the back, it has another nice feature that would be a super add-on for the MMS. And that is a e-ink display for which game you are playing. How about that?